You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is s equals 2. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 8 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is s equals 2.